Outside, front row starting spot. Here's your pole setter. He'll set the pace here off turn four. And making the high side work in the 29. He goes to the top spot. Then comes Reinecker. Here comes Burton working his way from the back in the two car. And three wide here at the start-finish line for the third spot. And Greg Burton, he'll take over that position. And now Baxter working underneath. The 14, that is Stephen Brandon going slow here to the back of the field. Top two now breaking away here, Carl Dodson. And linebacker Greg Burton going to try to run him down. And 14, Stephen Brandon definitely having some mechanical issues there. Cutting out bad here down the front straightaway. Carl Dodson now opening up on the 33 car. Oh, linebacker in that top spot. And Dodson, your leader into the wall here off turn four with that right rear quarter. Keeping it going though as he leads the way two laps to go. Linebacker holding on to second, Greg Burton. Trying to work his way up to that spot. Then comes Mark Baxter in the 66. Larry Day Jr., white flag, coming out to Carl Dodson. And your leader through turn three, now turn four, and he'll see the checkers.